Welcome to another tutorial on MATLAB. In this series, we are looking into the concept of stateflow and how it works in MATLAB. In this tutorial, we will look into the term called transition action. So what is a transition action? Let's look into that. So let's get started. As you can see on the screen, we have a blank state flow chart opened. So let's keep a default state, which is the off state, and let's keep one more state, which is the on state. In here, suppose I want to connect from on to off or off to on. So let's connect it. This is from off to on, and here from on to off. Let's define some condition. Here we will consider as w equal to 1 is our condition, and next what we will be defining over here, when the switch is on, then we will be defining t equal to 1, which will be then output variable, and for this one we will be defining sw equal to 0, and then with curly braces we will be defining t equal to 0. Now if we simulate this model, then we will get an error. So let's check the symbol wizard. This is suggested as the output, so yes, it is the output. Let's press on OK. Now let's simulate the model and check whether